Kyra Bailey has Boo Osborne for us, and we'll send it down to Kyra.
Okay, Boo, you had an amazing game today. I noticed that you guys gave up two leads in the second period. How do you feel about that?
Well, we've been having trouble coming out in the third quarter. We usually always have the lead at halftime, so we think it's lackadaisical. The other teams always want to start off the second half strong. We just got to get more crisp and play our game that kept us that lead. And then if we do that, we might blow out teams by 30 every time, but we make it a harder game on ourselves. But it's a work in progress.
Okay. Also, I talked to the assistant coach during halftime, and he said you guys operate in a very unusual way at practice, at the games. I also noticed that there's a lot of emotion towards the refs. How do you feel like – do you feel like that can help you or hurt you?
It shows that we have passion for the game and that we are playing hard. But at the same time, as soon as you tick off a ref, you get in their head, they don't like you. They don't want to call no fouls for you. If you're respectful, it's about the way you say it. We can communicate with the refs, but just differently. If we do it differently, then it won't be as frustrating. But, yeah, it's just how we
do. So you do feel like you guys are a very emotional team. He also quoted and said you guys are organized chaos. Do you agree with that statement?
Oh, yeah, very, very. Because we all know each other, and everybody has different backgrounds on how they play, like college basketball and stuff like that. Some guys are more one-on-one players. Some guys can play in the system. We have to learn how to put that together. But, yeah, it's still chaos, but we try to make it as organized as possible.
You guys also played Dayton earlier in the season. How do you feel like you did this go-around? Is there anything you guys did differently than you did in the first time you played them?
I think we came out with more fire at first. The first time we played them, they were nonstop, like aggression, and then we had to, we had to come back, and then we beat them in overtime. This time we had the lead, like a really good lead, gave it up. So it's about sustaining that same fire throughout the whole game.
And how do you think you'll be able to secure that balance in a game?
It's just experience, just practice with each other. Some guys got to cuss out other guys. It's the whole process. We all know each other. We're all friends. But at the same time, it's basketball. Everybody wants to play a certain way. And if you're not in the zone, we got to get you in the zone.
Okay. Awesome. Thank you so much. Great game. Back to you guys.
Thank you, Kyra. Hey, sometimes I guess you just got to say these certain words to get everyone motivated. And
the magic words,
Boo
as they
Osborne,
say.
I guess, has those magic words for his teammates. But